It seems to me to be important that we all have a certain rhythm in life, and particularly throughout the year. And obviously Christmas is the time to quiet down, to enjoy family, enjoy friends, but also to be grateful for the many blessings that we experience here in Switzerland, for the success that we have with the university. And in that sense, I wish you all Merry Christmas and all the best, and thank you all for your engagement with the University of Bern.